San Diego State University is a state-run school. The mascot of SDSU is Monte Montezuma. The symbol or logo of the school is Aztecs. The school was established on March 13, 1897 by Samuel T. Black. This was originally a training school for elementary school teachers.
SDSU is 300 acres. It is located in San Diego off of Interstate 8 at College Avenue. You can park, but there may be charges in certain areas. The graduation population of SDSU is 9,973 students. Usually, the percentage of this is 56%. The weather there is very fair, not too cold in the winter, not too hot in the summer. For winter, a nice coat would be fine. And for the summer, you should be wearing shorts and t-shirts. SDSU has many scholarships, some of which include the Gilbert L. Morland Memorial Scholarship and the Barry W. Jones Memorial Scholarship. SDSU has workability. The workability is workability IB. They have financial aid. The financial aid is loans, grants, and work study. For social activities at SDSU, they have Aztec Diamonds, also known as their dance team, Aztec Racing, Aztec Winter Guard, Ballroom, and Latin Dance Club, plus many more. They have many fraternities at SDSU. They have the Alpha Epsilon Pi Fraternity, Alpha Psi Rho Fraternity, Beta Gamma Nu Fraternity, Delta Epsilon Fraternity, and Gamma Phi Epsilon Fraternity, plus many more. SDSU offers 84 bachelor's degrees, 49 master's degrees, 16 joint doctoral degrees, and 2 independent doctoral degrees. SDSU's majors usually take about 2 to 5 years. SDSU's yearly cost is $13,896 to $15,846. This includes residency, tuition, credit, university support fees, books, internet, and average meal plan. They have also a lot of sororities. They have the Alpha Chi Omega Sorority, Alpha Epsilon Phi Sorority, Alpha Phi Gamma Sorority, Alpha Phi Sorority, Alpha Pi Sigma Sorority, plus many more. Many different places of worship. There are synagogues, churches, fellowships, meditation centers, and many more. They have a lot of men and women sports. For men, they have baseball, basketball, football, golf, soccer, and tennis. For women, they have basketball, cross country, golf, lacrosse, rowing, soccer, softball, swimming and diving, tennis, track, volleyball, and water polo. SDSU is known for their business program. They have 67 master's and doctorate programs. As you can see, when it comes to the sports, Aztecs rule. To attend SDSU, your average high school GPA must be 3.62. The average SAT must be 1,084. The average ACT must be 23.6. College freshmen are required to take a preparatory class before entering their program. The application SDSU has 30,000 full and part-time students attending. 58% of those are women, and the other 42% are men. They have a lot of different types of races. They have Hispanic, Indian, Alaskan, Asian, Pacific Islander, Caucasian, Unknown, and African American. SDSU is ranking in the 2013 edition of Best Colleges. Its ranking is 165.